Adrenaline running through my veins.
Sean Alexander Monroe. Where do I even begin? I guess I could say I never imagined I would get to have this day for myself. But here you are, and here you came. Like jumping
out of airplane. I love you, Brooklyn. You're so amazing, so beautiful, so much more than I'll ever deserve. Oh, we're good.
When you walk through the door and you look in my eyes, yeah, it feels like the very first time. I could fall for you forever, I'm certain, 'cause I still get nervous when your lips hit my lips and the fireworks fly, sending sparks through the air like the 4th of July.
I always hoped I'd end up with someone who challenged me, and that is definitely you. Of all the things that you are not, you are much more. I've told you long ago that I just knew it was you, and hate to say, I told you so. Sean, I have seen you in your lowest of lows and highest of highs, and I can say I have loved you in all of the in-between.
I am so incredibly lucky that you're the person I get to spend the rest of my life with. You're my person. You get me. You allow me to be me, and that means so much to me. Yeah, I still get
nervous when you walk through the door and you look in my eyes. Yeah, it feels like the very first time. I could fall for you forever, I'm certain, 'cause I still get nervous when your lips hit my lips and the fireworks fly, sending sparks through the air.
You are all that I have wanted, my sexy, bald, black man, and I cannot wait to grow with you, learn with you, and be with you forever, whether you like it or not. I love you big much. The future Mrs. Monroe.
And yesterday, gonna feel just like a waste if I don't love you how I'm supposed to. I'm sorry, babe. So today, I'll make it my goal to love you how I'm supposed to and not waste a single moment with you. I love you, Brooklyn. Nervous
when your lips hit my lips and the fireworks fly, sending sparks to the air like the 4th of July.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
'Cause I still get nervous. I still get nervous. Ain't this what you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on.
Everyone here in this room is here because they love you guys, they support you guys. I can never tell you in words how much you guys mean to me. And I thank you for allowing me to fly here just to be a part of you guys' special day. I hope you guys know that even though we live across the ocean, if you guys ever need anything, then call us. We will fly over. My wife will fly over in an instant. He said,
I have no doubt that as you and Sean T build your marriage, you will have beautiful success. I have been fortunate enough to watch your love and teamwork grow. It's amazing what a little basketball can teach you about love and life. Cheers to love and basketball. Baby, tonight.